This is the place in the northwest of England. It's ace, it's the best, and the songs that we sing from the stands from our bands set the whole planet shaking. Our inventions are legends. There's nought we can't make. And so we make brilliant music, we make brilliant bands, we make goals that make souls leap from seats in the stands. And we make things from steel, we make things from cotton, we make people laugh, take them, mix something rotten. And we make you at home, we make you feel welcome, we make something happen, we can't seem to help it. And if you're looking for history, then yes, we've a wealth. But the Manchester way is to make it yourself. Make us a record, a new number one, and make us a brew while you're up, love, go on. And make us feel proud that you're winning the league, and make us sing louder, and make us believe it, that this is the place that has helped shape the world, and that this is a place where a Manchester girl named of Emmeline Pankhurst from the streets of Moss Side from the streets of Moss Side led a suffragette city with sisterhood pride. And this is the place with appliance of science. We're on it, atomic. We struck with defiance in the face of a challenge. We always stand tall. Mancunians in union delivered it all, such as housing and libraries and health, education and unions and co-ops, the first railway station. So we're sorry. Bear with us. We invented commuters, but we hope you forgive us. We invented computers. And this is the place. This is the place Henry Royce strolled with rolls, and we've rocked and we've rolled with our own northern soul. And so this is the place to do business then dance, where go-getters and goal-setters know they've a chance. And this is the place where we first played as kids. And my mum lived and died here. She loved it. She did. And this is the place where our folks came to work, where they struggled in puddles, they hurt in the dirt, and they built us a city. They built us these towns, and they coughed on the cobbles to the deafening sound of the steaming machines and the screaming of slaves. They were scheming for greatness. They dreamed to their graves, and they left us a spirit. They left us a vibe, that Mancunian way to survive and to thrive and to work and to build and to connect and create. And Greater Manchester's greatness is keeping it great. And so this is the place now with kids of our own. Some are born here, some drawn here, but we all call it home. And they've covered the cobbles, but they'll never defeat all the dreamers and schemers who still team through these streets, because this is a place that has been through some hard times. Oppressions, recessions, depressions and dark times. But we keep fighting back with Greater Manchester spirit, northern grit, northern wit and Greater Manchester lyrics. And these hard times again. And there's hard times again. There's hard times again in these streets of our city. But we won't take defeat, and we don't want your pity, because this is the place where we stand strong together with a smile on our face, Mancunians forever. Because this is the place in our hearts, in our homes. Because this is the place that's a part of our bones. Because Manchester gives us such strength from the fact that this is the place we should give something back. Always remember, never forget, forever Manchester. Choose love, Manchester. Thank you.